Hendon Aerodrome, where the Duchess of Kent attended the first national rally of the Women's Junior Air Corps. Wings and badges were presented to some of the keen young airwomen, and the Duchess christened the Corps' new aircraft, Grey Duck. Film star Valerie Hobson was also there, being kept very busy as the autograph hunters swarmed round. A race for light planes formed one of the main events, and for the winner, it was certainly a happy landing.